but we were more worried about not being able to heal.
Nothing more to do but get back to the mainland. We still didn't know exactly how we were going to do that.
Okay, yeah, I don't want to sound like a pedo because I don't mean it like that. Yeah, I hope so. I'm still here. Awesome, glad you're still here, Spooky. Alright, let's see here. Declassified. Private Cole claimed to have defended Onyx Point each against one-shot wielding Locust. Locust used one-shots. Great.
Grubs wanted to take back that fort pretty bad. They came back at us with one-shots. You know why they call them that, right?
I'm getting real tired of that sound.
Hey, Bob, knock it off! The beach is clear!
Stay alert, Kilo.
Enemy wave. If you know, you know what we're doing, guys. We're setting up defenses at the moment. Sentries up. Got a turret. I think we're fine. Is this online? Let's see here. No, it's not online. It's just, well, it is online, but not online. We're just playing the campaign at the moment. Travis, you need to have some spooky, scary skeletons playing in the background. yeah, it's a campaign. Hope you smash the like button and subscribe. They're alt here. I think I said your name right. If I'm wrong, sorry. Alright, let's do this. Begin wave.
I get it. The bot's always right.
About to have some fun.
I'm always wrong.
That's clever. Oh, I didn't even know they can get up here. What?
Keep your eyes peeled for ammo before more show up.
Alright, so we're gonna have to switch this up a second. We're gonna move this. Ooh, wow. That would be funny. I'm still here. Hey, well, I'm glad you're still here, Icy Bubble. Alright. Boom. Alright, so that should do good defense right there. Alright. Got it from our far left to far right with the turrets, and we got our men stationed in the middle. We should be able to hold the line. Holy bunny. Alright, let's see here. Should have jumped off a little bit sooner than I did. It's all right. We'll get through this. It's a beautiful loading screen, guys. You see that? That's beautiful. Whoever made that, spot on. Alright, so we just killed that one guy. Alright, I know what I need to do. Move this. Come on. Come on. Okay. We're gonna use this one first. We got these guys. Do they just appear out of nowhere, or do they come out of the... Yeah, that one appears basically out of nowhere. That one comes out of the rocks. That's pretty cool. Alright. Let's do this. That's not cool. Where's that? That kind of disappeared. Come on. Pop your head back up, buddy. There you go.
That one, baby. We got a lot to
another?
Do with Dave, Damon. We moving?
We need to make sure that's the last of them.
Say ah one more time, I dare you. Ah. Oh yeah. What's up here? Sniper? Snipe these fools. Hey, thought that was funny, didn't you? One. Headshot.
Okay, Kilo, let's hope this is the last of them.
Headshot.
Holy shit!
Get in my way. I'm not the business. I'm not to pay you a visit. You can try.
Blood mail.
Buddy, come here. Come here. Oh, you were retreating. Oh, he got ahead of himself.
Sergeant.
Where's that Screecher at? He keeps bringing him back to life. Oh. I ain't scared of nobody. Who's left? So cool. Yeah, this is, I think the fourth game of Gears of War. We've already beat 1, 2, and 3 from Shadow. Now we're doing, Judgment. It's basically Baird's story. And then, there's another chapter on this called, or campaign on this called Aftermath, which is after number 3. We done, or any more? Oh, there's one guy all the way over there.
Bring it on!
Anybody else? Nope, got them all. Do you like country music?
Yeah,
I like all kinds of music.
That's the plan. Let's go finish this, Kilo.
There we go. Yeah, I like all kinds of music.